Winter's not too late. You are doing all that work for my they had a surplus of food left over, so that they care for the community and donate some of it for our mom.
That's a lot of kids. It's kind of unfair because some people have too much stuff and some people have too little.
For me, I always use too much. Because that's the rule that I'm missing. I feel very disappointed.
It makes me feel like, what are we going to do to fix this?
What is something you can do to help fight hunger together?
So over there, we have a wall with tons of ideas. And we want to add your idea to the wall.
Oh, that's not possible. Oh, I'm too young to do this. But it is possible, and you're not too young to do it.
Donate money as much as I can.
Thanks, good marriage.
We should all get a group and try to find the foods that would be easiest to get.
And we can take food to home so that they don't have food.
Let's put small and have a big effect.
Post video about children not being able to eat.
Everyone brings canned food, and then they build a big fort, and then they donate all the canned food.
And then they have everything for free.
If there was a machine that could make food, my machine would change into five kids being hungry.
The tiniest ripples make the biggest waves. If all the kids in the world got together and did something big, they could impact the whole world.
They also give well as chocolate butter and cream.
They also sell their customers like watermelon croissants and their dream popcorn. We reopened our store and made a profit of $115, making our total profit $180. That's a lot of money. Yeah. Okay, we need to make
We met with someone from CSA and they told us how our money would help lots of families. We donated our money to CSA and we're so excited that families in DC will have healthy food.
Because of your support, we were able to help lots of families.
Thank you!
Good job. It's a video. You did good.
Good job.
We brought the folders in here so you guys could take a look at all of the work they've been doing over the past couple months. If you wouldn't mind leaving the folders with everything here, we're going to hold on to them for a little bit, but we will send them home when we're finished. You are welcome to take the popcorn, though. That is for you to take home with you, and you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Really great project.
Hey, what you do with the thing, Mom?